Hey, what's going on, y'all? BBQ Dropout here. So it's a beautiful sunny day, and I figured, heck, why not smoke a bunch of sausage and some picanha at the same time. So if you guys don't know who I am, BBQ Dropout, I'm located here in Central Texas. I love smoking meats, and I have an offset smoker that I use to cook pretty much everything. I use post oak for just about everything as well, just because I like the, honestly, just like the scent of it, and then like the flavor that gets imparted into the meat. But anyways, for today, we're going to be smoking some kielbasa sausage. It's already pre-cooked, which is my preference because you don't really have to worry about cooking it all the way through. You can just basically heat it up while also getting some really good smoke flavor. But with the picanha that I have, it's vacuum sealed, choice grade. But I like to get it because it has a really large fat cap on it. Like, take another look at that. And it honestly just melts in your mouth, and I'll be showing y'all how to do that as well. And so again, since I'm in Central Texas, I use kosher salt and black pepper. It's already pre-packaged. And then I also use this one right here, Sweet Texas Rub. It's just brown sugar, spices, and like paprika and garlic. That's about it. So I'm gonna be using my offset smoker, smoking everything over post oak. Thank you. All right, guys, so that was pretty much it. Just had to season the picanha with some of that seasoning I showed y'all a minute ago. And if y'all are wondering what that little like probe I just put in it was, it's actually the meter probe. And so what you can do, it's actually an app and it connects in through like Bluetooth. And you can just set up your own cook, select picanha, and it'll actually start monitoring your cook. It measures the internal temperature, the target, and then it also measures like the ambient. And it also estimates the total cook time. And so it'll basically just sort of let you know when the picanha is ready. But highly recommend it. And it comes in this little thing right here. It's called the meter block. And it just charges it up with like a AA battery, I think, or a AAA battery, one of the two. And it's really that easy to use. If y'all want to use it, I'll put an affiliate link down in the description below. If you buy it, I get a commission and I appreciate it, but if not, it doesn't really matter. So I'm gonna let that thing cook some more and, you know, gonna have some good eats later. Look at that bad boy, nice and smoked. Got some good char on it, nice and juicy. All right guys, so we just finished smoking the sausage. Looks really good. Some of them actually kind of busted open and you may not want that to happen because it'll start shriveling out and like all the juices will come out. But regardless, I'm just gonna let this thing sit while that picanha is finished smoking, and then we're gonna slice into them. Thank you. All right, guys, so we just pulled the picanha off the smoker and the sausage. So we're just gonna let the thing rest for a little bit and then we're gonna slice into them. All right, guys, so we just finished smoking the picanha and the sausage. So let's try to slice into this right now. Damn, these things are super juicy. Not bad. All right, last but not least, picanha. Get a load of that. As you can see, the dogs are really enjoying it. Wow. These sausages just like kind of melt in your mouth because it actually got some of that like brown sugar seasoning in it, so it's like a piece of meat candy. If y'all haven't tried it yet, highly recommend cooking some sausage, whether it be uncooked or already pre-cooked. It's so easy to do and it tastes so good. Alright guys, so that was about it. Smoked sausage and picanha on an offset smoker. So these sausages came out really good. And both the dogs really want some right now. So if you guys want more videos, just hit subscribe, leave a comment below. Let me know what you guys think. But if not, that's cool too. anyways, I really appreciate you guys watching. And if y'all want more videos, just let me know what y'all want me to cover. But until then, catch y'all later. See ya.